The game just crashed. Oh, so this is where you sail, right? Well, let's find some. Oh, actually, I want to check my tent before I enter the city. Wow, so dark. Like impossible to see anything here. Can't open my tent. Oh, never mind then. Let's get some light. Old friend.
Hello there. We're always on.
Is wet. What are ambushes? Just need some directions. I need an inn.
The two inns are east and north of the chapel.
What are ambushes? I don't think I'm not gonna investigate that right now. Wolfren is just cold and wet, tired, and needs to find a place to sleep. That's a good thing he has his light spell, because you could never get a torch lit in this weather. Well, this guy has it lit.
Greetings, Steve.
Hello. Wow. This is not the right way, I think. It's so dark here, though. I can barely see anything. Well, this looks nice and cozy in here. Margata. I need to find the inn. Here's something. Three Sisters Inn, and there's a big bed. That should suffice. Ah.
It's you.
Let me. Is this the hostess?
Well, you found the three sisters. Beds and food. Not cheap, but you get what you pay for. I'm Shuravi, the sister that works and worries. Shamada is sweet and decorative. Shomara is dumb as a
pot. I like this texture.
But she can cook, at least.
Is this a beer bottle or what is this? Looks really nice. Kashit murders. I guess there's a lot of stuff going on down here. I'm not gonna ask about right now.
I have just the thing for you. A lovely suite on the second floor for only 40 gold a night. Quite a steal.
40 gold? That's very expensive. I'll take it though.
Of course you will. It'd be silly not to. It's just up the stairs there. Second floor, the south wing. All the comforts of home.
Well, it does sound nice. I also need some food if it's not too late for you.
What can I interest you in?
Oh, some tea. I'll take all three. I need a lot of tea. I'm so soaked and wet. Apple pie.
You drive a hard
not fish. Well, some chocolate cake after for dessert. Meatloaf. A muffin. Wow. She has a lot of stuff. Roast venison. Maybe I should take some food with me. Bread is good for the road. Smoked pork sausage. Well, that can keep because it's been smoked. I'll take that for the road. And a bit of cheese. Let's get something to eat. Well, these are. Look at them. Look at that armor. They are Blackwood Company. And they're staring at me. I think Wolfram, he sits. He'll sit over here. Let's get some tea. Well, Wolfram, actually, he doesn't want to sit here and eat. He wants to get out of his clothes. He'll just take all the food with him upstairs. A lot of people here. I can't see anything. A light spell, very handy. Is it here? Is this my room? Very nice. If this is my room, Let me check. If I can sleep in this bed, that is my room. Yeah, I can. So this is my room. Very nice. Very spacious. Look at all this space for one person. And you can read books. Alright, never mind. Wolfing gets out of his clothes. It hangs it up to dry. Let's get rid of some of this stuff. The cloak has to dry, and while he's doing that, he's also munching on some of the food and drinking some of the tea. Apple pie, blackberry tart, some meatloaf, and that's it. Now he's getting full. I'll have some more tea and a muffin and a chocolate cake, and then a little bit more tea before he heads to bed. That was a nice meal. Now Wolfram will have a very nice long sleep. 8 hours. Yeah, 8 hours. He really needed that. So now, oh, it's raining. Layer win. The land of rain. Well, that it's a land of swamps actually. Black marsh is right over here. And there's some. Oh yeah, I'm using a mod, one of the Hesu mods, which adds a big swamp area somewhere over here. Was it here? Oh. Well, somewhere over here, I think. Or here, maybe. I might come across it, actually, on my way to this dragon. Actually, if I'm going towards the dragon, let me just save first. But if I'm going towards this dragon now, I should have my proper armor on. And my magical sword out, but it's in the tent. Wow. Our curiosity, what's this here? Oh, it's just more rooms, but I haven't paid for it. Let's just quickly get some bread for, well, no, a tart. That's good. Oh, there's so many people here. Shemata. I like it. Traveling witch hunter. Good morning. Good morning. Wow, what is that? Oh, that's the. That armor's really nice. I almost don't want to leave now. Oh, look at that. Still rain. But I should probably buy some healing potions. I have normals. They heal for what's that? 45. Oh, my math is really bad right now. Oh, it's 120. Something like that. Yeah, 120. I'll have to visit the alchemist. Wolfram. He'll just ask someone. He asked someone at the inn. And said, yeah, they have an alchemist here, but it's you have to go to the Mage's Guild. Which is here. That's the easy way to find a Mage's Guild. You just look for this window, this round window. with lots of colors, and you found it. Let's see. I better buy some. Well, actually, do I know what? Oh, yeah, it's an Earth Dragon. It's an Earth Dragon. So maybe I can. Next dragon is the Dragon of Earth. It is more powerful than the first two and come in to feed near Leowin. He showed me the location where it feeds. Yeah, so that's where it feeds.
It's you. Hi.
Hello. Is the alchemist up yet? It's early morning, so they might not be ready for business. What's these? Curious crystals. Oh.
Pardon me.
Well, that's not the alchemist. The alchemist is, it's a different one. Maybe I'm too early. 9. You shouldn't have pushed someone. Oh, is it her?
Hello there. My name is Agata. I'm responsible for enchanted item recharge for the guild here in Leowin. Can I interest you in some of my wares?
Well, she only has mysticism spells.
Bye.
That's not.
Salutations.
Hello.
Nice to meet you.
Are you the alchemist?
You
are the alchemist. Right. Cure diseases. 2 cure diseases, 1 cure poison. A paralyze. I'm gonna use that against the dragon. I'm not sure I can actually. Might not work on a dragon. 45 strength. See, this could be useful as well because you don't know if you get overburdened by something. Frost shield. Oh, I have so much gold now because I sold those stuff. I need to find the blacksmith and see if he has the dragon armor. Frost shield. I think I buy this one. 45 strength. Oh, and a feather. Ah, maybe that's better. So this is, let me see, feather, 100, strength, it's 4 times, 1 strength, 4, so it's 60, and this feather is 100 for a lot longer. But this mod also makes me deal more damage. This makes me faster. I buy the feather. Knight eye resist. Well, I don't know what I'm supposed to resist. Is it? It's not fire. It's earth dragon. What can it be? Frost. No. I already dealt with the shock dragon. I don't know. Restore health. Here's a big one. Gonna buy that one. Oh, restore magicka. Okay, 4. Yeah, okay, I have few of them. I'll just buy a few more of these. Well, here they are. Normal. And spell absorption. Oh, a lot of stuff here. Oh, maybe I have soul gems. Maybe that's a good idea. Suchama. Oh, I have this one. That could be good. Resist. Ah, difficult when you don't know what you're up against. Alright, I'll just leave.
Thank you for your patronage.
So I'll... What kind of spells do you have? Some... No, you don't have any restoration. Thank you. Cut my... Just check up on my arsenal here. Of spells. Breath of fire. I can confuse the dragons. I'll start breathing fire against it. Streak of... Oh yeah, this one. It's so nice. I'm gonna try it outside when there's no people. Otherwise, I will get a hefty fine if I accidentally hit someone. No one in this direction. What? The spell didn't work. Oh, now it's working. Look at that. It's so cool. Alright, I need to find the smith. It's over, the service is over here. In this direction. I need to see what kind of dragon armor he has. If he has any. Oh yeah, I can sell these arrows. Wow, I'm so filthy rich right now. It's probably gonna cost most of my gold to buy this, whatever it is he has. I'll save before I go in. That way I can, if I don't really, I want to be able to see it before I buy it, but the game probably doesn't allow it. You just have to buy it, and then that's just too bad if you don't want it afterwards. This has changed. Whoa. Raxa. Let me just cast a light spell in here. That's really high quality. Wow! Like this helm. Oh, this is the working area. And then he has all the fine swords over here. Oh, what's this? Oh, daggers. It keeps following me, this dog.
The dividing line between a live hero and a dead one is a sharp sword. Get the best you can afford from Tunzius. Because you don't want to be on the dead guy's side of the line.
He has really cool eyes, I think. Oh, yeah. Do we have any dragon armor? Wait, first I'm just gonna sell this.
I'm sure there's something to suit you.
All of these, and... Flawed Emerald. I don't know the price for this.
Come back and...
Let me just... Local prices. High prices. We're not wealthy. So prices are generally low, but light armor and shields are Leywin's pride. Really expensive. A good blade. Cloth and pelts. Oh, so that's worth something. Cloth and pelts in this city. Okay. Apparatus. The potions are quite expensive. Books. That was all. Okay, do I have any dragon armor? No, I don't have any armor of that type right now. Okay, so... But I have nice large dragon slayer axe for sale for the right price. Here, check it out in my inventory. Feel the weight. Feels good, doesn't it? Who needs armor with an axe like this one? 50,000 gold. Well, I have the Dragon Slayer sword, so I don't see much point in getting it. I think I will. Well, he just explained how you can see it and feel its weight, so I'm just going to buy it, yes, and then I will load the game again, because I really don't think I will want it.
You too.
Okay, let me check out. Let me see this axe you're talking about. 40. One hit is for. Wow. Look at the size of that. Yeah, that is a pretty beastly axe. But yeah, I don't want it. I'm just gonna load. Wait, it was nice to see it. I'll just go and sell the arrows then. I get all that.
It's broken. I can fix it. Armor, weapons, I have it all.
Oh, damage strength. Damage endurance. He has a lot of stuff here. Lamp yellow. Oh, actually, I need a new lamp at some point. A candle. That gives off almost no light. I like to have a new lamp. Just in case the old one. Raw glass or pristine condition. I have one repair hammer. I'll buy one. How many torches? 6 torches, that's fine. Okay.
Goodbye.
I'll just borrow your anvil here for a second. Yeah, this is nice. It's protected from the rain instead of a torch. So which I gotta go left. I'm kind of wondering if I'm ready. I need something. I think I'll just head out. I need to go into my tent though. As soon as I leave the city, I have to set up camp and put on my armor and stuff and get my sword out. My Dragon Slayer sword out. Should I check out in here? Let me just check what they have. Hello.
A pleasure to speak with you.
What stuff do I have? Oh, so this is some of the stuff from WAC, that mod, which adds a lot of weapon and stuff, and they edit through
Gundala's guarantee.
Some of these people.
Everything almost free. At best goods and guarantees, retail service at warehouse prices.
Yeah. Let's see what you have then.
Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you.
Dwarven white arrow. Hooder's crook. 45 health. That might be good actually. I think I'll buy this one. Some of the attacks you can get can be so high that you can't even survive it. But with this one, you can. Oh, spells. Maybe I need some scrolls to protect me. Open average lock. Water breathing. Oh, layer intense. Yeah, I haven't seen those, what they look like. Mm. Oh, should I sell something actually? No, I think I don't really have anything, and also it's not a good city to be selling stuff in. I think a lot of the stuff I shouldn't be selling it here.
Farewell.
Ah. Wolfram wouldn't mind if the rain stopped. But it might be a small advantage against this dragon. You might be able to get closer to it under the cover of this terrible weather. And then you can sneak up on it. That might get a very good start on the fight, because it can probably just take your head off with a single bite. You want a good start on the fight. You don't want it to start hitting you. Okay, let me find a place where I can. Your horses, you're blocking the path. Whoa. Dead guys. More dead guys. Leowin is it's a tough place to be a bandit. Just gonna save. Getting really worried about these crashes. Just constantly think about, oh, gotta save. I'm not really sure where to. Oh, can I do it here? Yeah, I can. I just set up camp in the middle of the road. If anyone wants to pass, it's just too bad. Dragon said, oh. Okay, so the axe was quite a bit better than the sword. Damage 25. And the axe was 40. That's quite a difference. I might actually need to go back and buy it. I don't think I'm gonna try it right. Oh, you have this one. I'm not gonna try it right now. Oh, I need the shield. No, wait, I have. Okay, let me just try to work out which equipment I'll be wearing. Oh, I forgot to sell these. Oh, maybe the staff is good here. I can zap it from a distance. So I have this one. And I need some of this. Resist paralysis, that's probably good against the dragon. You never know what it can do. Gauntlets, yeah, this is really good. Spell absorption. Cuirass, idiot boots. Now, this is where I need these. It does drain my speed and agility because they are so massive. But the shield value, 15 shield. It's not just a fire shield, it works. It gives you two things, magical shields, armor rating and damage reduction against that element. So it's really, really strong. These boots, oh, they weigh so much, 20. That's a lot. But this is, I think, this is the kit This is the best I can wear right now. I should probably drop some stuff. Because they're heavy. And if you cast some spell on me that weakens me or something, that's not gonna be helpful. Okay, I think I'm ready. Yeah. Okay, so out. I have to just walk into the swamps now and hope for the best. Where's the... Oh, it's three. Checking. Yeah, this is the one I want. Is it stopping? I think it looks like the rain is stopping. Well, it's a bit of a grey day still, but I think this is fine dragon slaying weather. What's that? Is that a deer? It's standing in such a weird angle. Is it maybe a goat or one of these mountain goats? No, it looks like a deer. Yeah, but I'm not really sure. I'm not really sure which way. I think I'll just go up here, this way. Oh, I still have the lamp. Ah, that's better. Don't need it. Ah, it's clearing up now. The sun is breaking through, that's good. What time is it? Alright, almost 2 p.m. Heading. This is the general direction. Yeah, this is pretty much the direction I need to go in. It's so quiet now. Well, that's a strange way these trees behave with the popping up. When you're close to them, it's perfect, there's no problem. But then sometimes they sort of fade in and out in a strange way. I think it's the mud Oblivion Stutter OSR Remover Reducer. I can't remove it. I can't remember. OSR is the mod. It changes some settings on the fly so that you can get good FPS. And I think this is why the trees does this strange thing, where they fade in and out in a strange way. But I have to just get used to it, because that mod is super good. It allows me to play the game. Oh, what's this? Oh, this is just a... It's like a pathway. You found the rubbish pit. Oh, so this is the Hesu mods. Yeah, the rubbish pit. This is part of the Hesu mods. These are really good mods, which adds some landscape changes that are just really nicely made. Well, where did they come from? This black jaguar, I had not seen it at all. I just came flying out of nowhere. I did see this one. Bog prowler. A bog prowler. What is this? What a strange creature. I think this is maybe from the Hisu mods. They added this creature. A bug prowler. Oh, there's another bug prowler. But actually I don't... Oh, there's a ruin over there. I don't want to... How do I go through this area? Because I certainly don't want to... What? Why so tough? Incredibly tough. This is a Dragon Slayer sword and it still hurt me a lot. Oops. Oh. But I don't want to go through this. I think I'll just go around somewhere. But there's like a, bridge or something over here. Oh, that's a old fort. In the middle of the forest, or the swamp. Pitcher plant. I can hear something. There's a creature. I wonder if you can actually enter this house. That's like the swamp has taken over this this house. Maybe someone tried to build like a, they thought they wanted like a mansion. Someone who's not from Leywin, some rich people who came in. They thought they wanted a nice house, and then it just turned into, it just sunk into the swamp, and the swamp just expanded over the years. So now we have this very weird site where you have a big abandoned house in the middle of the swamp. Oh, I see it. What? Am I supposed to be? I see the dragon. It's right there. I'll heal up and then I'll save. It's green, greenish or brown. This is gonna be a good fight, I can tell. Maybe I should... Well, actually, I need this. Wolfen uses his innate ability, his innate Nord ability. Woad. Woad, I think woad is where you put like, you paint like this, it's like war paint or something. Put it on, it's like a ritual of some sort. Like tattoo or something. Okay, I got this active. Now I gotta activate my 45 health. Now I'm at my toughest. Then I need... what do I need now? Maybe I just need to... What's my toughest spell? Let's get it on. What? What? Did it hurt? Somehow it hurt me. I'm not sure how it hurt me. I didn't see you get hit, but... Okay, that hurt. Was, I think it was fireball. Resist. I can't resist fire. I can't hit it. Green dragon. Okay. Resist magic. I haven't hit it yet. I'm hitting it now. Whoa, I'm almost dead again. Oh, I didn't like it. Oh, shit. Oh, it's behind that rock. I'm so slow compared to this. Oh, almost dead. Almost dead again. And, wow. It's when it's jumping, it's doing a lot of damage. It's jumping on me. Oh, I got it. Got it. Fame 3. Oh, I got a fame point. Yes, I got the dragon of the green dragon of earth, grand soul gem with a grand soul in it, and more of these. Look at that. Oh, this head is so big. Save. Yes. That was by far the toughest. I mean, I had all this extra running on me. I have this super strong shield with everything. 250 health. And then I had more health at the beginning of the fight. And it still took like, I think it jumped on me or something, and it took half my health through all that magical protection. And the fireballs are like insanely strong. The dragon of earth is dead. The beast was huge, but my skills keep improving. I almost lost my footing a couple of times, but I was able to get the sweet spot that brought the beast down. I should return to the old dragon slayer for my next dragon. Yes. But the question is, should I get the axe? I can go back and get the axe. I think I will. Just because it deals 40 more. What's this? Wow, it's all the way. That's so big, this dragon. Oh, it's the wings. It's one of the wings. Yeah, the other one's over here. The wing goes down to here. I'll go this way back. Ah, that was nice. That was a very nice fight. I used this powerful resist magic. It was 60. Resist 60. It had so much magic resist. And the fire shield from my boots. I think it all helped quite a bit. Oh, here's a... Oh, what's that? There's a big purple giant over there. Uh-oh. Just gonna walk this way. I don't think I wanna fight it. How do I cross? Oh, lag. I don't think I can cross here. I know what to do now. I got my jumping, this one. Jump. Jump. I'm pressing the button. It's not jumping. I can't jump. The fuck? They won't let me jump. Good. I was getting frustrated there. I just kept mashing the button and he wouldn't jump over. I was trying to avoid that fight. I saw that if they start attacking you, you can't jump. Is it getting late or what is this? Have I been out here all day? I should. I should check the map, but I guess it's kind of cheating to just always check the map. I think I'll save. If you just always check the map, then it's a bit cheating. You can never get lost. We have this built-in GPS. I'm getting down towards the water now, I think. I really hope so. Oh, it's a road. Yeah. I was going the right direction then. Good. Because if now I know what. Black mantis. Mantis wax. Let me. Oh, was it here? Get my torch out. I can barely make out the road here. I have to like look straight down to see the road. This is oh, I can see the tower there. Oh, there's a rock. Just gonna run. I wanna get to the city now. I can see it. It's right there. But it's dark. Don't wanna be out here any longer than I need to. Oh, there's a. Oh, it's a courier. A riding courier. Let's. Ah, here we are. The light of the city gate. And switch. I can blow out my torch. All these horses blocking the path. It's just staying there. But actually, I think this is a good place to stop. I've defeated the green dragon, the earth dragon. And yeah, we'll see what happens next. I'm not sure if I want to just go straight for the other dragon. I'll think about it some and find out what will happen next. Maybe I'll just do some random things and see what happens. We'll see. But thanks for watching.